Why Meghan Markle's gorgeous green coat is the perfect nod to Canada on Commonwealth Day. Meghan Markle is honoring Canada in style. The Duchess of Sussex kicked off Commonwealth Day celebrations on Monday with a visit to Canada House in London with Prince Harry. The mom-to-be, who is due in late April, was glowing in a bespoke coat and dress by Erdem for the event. The knee-length green jacket with delicate applique hugged her baby bump and has a special connection to her adopted hometown. Meghan filmed suits in Toronto for several years before marrying Prince Harry. The coat also has a fun connection to Meghan's mom, Doria Ragland. According to Erdem, the black floral embellishments are known as the Doria beaded rose embroidery. Fashion designer Erdem Mereliaglu was born in Canada to a Turkish father and an English mother, and he split his time growing up between Montreal and England, making the brand a perfect choice to honor both countries. Meghan completed her look with some of her go-to shoes, her black Denev Sky High pumps by Acquisera, and she carried a black clutch by Givenchy. She completed her look with a chic side bun. And Meghan is not alone in her admiration for the clothing line. Several other members of the royal family have worn Erdem, including Kate Middleton's off-the-shoulder tweed number to open a museum's photographer's center last year and Princess Eugenie for her official engagement portraits. This isn't the first time Meghan has brought attention to Canadian designers in her royal life. During a July 2018 appearance, she stunned in a sleeveless drenched dress from up-and-coming Calgary-based label Nani. Seeing Meghan Markle wear the Nani trench dress today with such elegance and grace is beyond exciting. Nina Kari, founder and creative director of Nani, told People, "Her continuous support of Canadian brands is remarkable, and it is a true honor to be the first Canadian-based ready-to-wear designer she has worn since her wedding earlier this year." The Duke and Duchess of Sussex visited Canada House to celebrate the diverse community of young Canadians living in London and around the UK. There, they learned how they make maple taffy, syrup cooled on snow to make the candy, and watched a musical performance. Following their visit to Canada House, the royal parents-to-be will join other members of the royal family, including the Queen, Kate Middleton, and Prince William, for the Commonwealth service at Westminster Abbey.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.